I'm gonna do a crop and then put it on top and change to another texture that I like and do a little crop and put a few swatches just to give the narrower some hint about what I really want it to look like. And there you go.
In this example, I'm removing the strap from the guy's backpack. And this is kind of a subtle result, but I hope you're impressed because it's really hard. We never see behind the strap. So we have to imagine what it looks like behind the strap and, you know, convincingly propagate that through time even as the guy moves and the lighting changes. So this is a hard one. Yeah, we can.